Now we get to let your light shine through and to be a shining example for others to follow. This is how the law of attraction can be activated into action and can be used for or against you, depending on your thoughts and your feelings. You may be able to hide them from others, but there's no hiding from your soul. It sees all. So, let's ignite your fire inside in a way that your soul would like.